Okay, here we go for the maiden flight of the Hobby Zone Champ S Plus. It's supposed to be a really cool little plane. I've got FPV on it, so let's go ahead and pop to the FPV. Easier said than done, apparently. Okay, let's just do it this way.
Daggone it. Alright, that's not too bad. Okay. Where's my hat? Alrighty, here we go.
Country. Mike D, why'd you tell me Elvis' birthday was coming up?
My bad. I mean, for as many times as they give you wrong facts, hey, if they're going to mess up, they need to be punished.
I'm going to taste Lunchbox now because he suggested it for Mike. It's only fair, right?
I warned you, I'm not trying to escape, but you got to do it.
Ready? You good, buddy? There you go.
Yeah.
Tomorrow on the Bobby Bone Show, B93.9.
Here's traffic from the JD ServiceNow Plumbing, Heating, and Air Conditioning Traffic Center.
We have some new crashes causing delays this afternoon. One in Durham on Greer Street at Mangum Street. A crash in Wake Forest on Rogers Road between Forest Hill and Main Street. Another in Holly Springs on Sunset Lake Road at Holly Springs. And we have a road hazard on Miami Boulevard at Lynn Road. Our tip line is open. Call 888-785-8080. I'm Brandon Cassiano, Total Traffic.
This report is brought to you by Sylvania Silver Star Ultra Headlights. This report is brought to you by Sylvania Silver Star Ultra Headlights.
Their dream was to be heard.
This incredible feeling.
Singing cover songs to earn the right to sing their own. Practicing day and night.
And it just connects organically, you know.
And playing live first to 10, then to 10,000. It didn't
matter. Power battle.
They sang their heart out. This is why they're nominated for an iHeartRadio
Music
Award. And this is where you get to say,
still recording, I hope. Yeah, still recording. That was good.
Cast your vote at iHeartRadio.com/awards. Our 2017 iHeartRadio Music Awards. Hosted by Ryan Seacrest. Your songs, your artists, your
awards. So, here it is. It's actually pretty smooth. I'm impressed. We got a little bit of light gusty breeze, but it's not that hard, probably 4 mile an hour intermittent. It's probably a little worse up there, but you know, it's not too shabby. So its landing gear can't really handle this rough stuff here. Obviously I wasn't expecting it to. Just perspective. This is ground level, so you can see that, you know, it's pretty rough. But it didn't do shabby. So I'd say it's a little more difficult. It's a little bit more difficult than the Sky Cruiser 2, but it's not too bad. Not too bad at all. I'd probably say about a, let's see, it can really go slow, so I'd say about a 7, maybe an 8, because you do have aileron control. I haven't flew it FPV yet, so we'll have to see. Y'all actually got to see the FPV footage instead of me, because I don't have my other monitor yet, so. Well, I've got it, it's just at the house, and I didn't bring it out here. So, next flight, I'll probably have footage of it in the air so that you can actually see its flight characteristics. I did let it do a few loops on its own, which is, I cannot believe they get GPS in that tiny little thing. It's pretty cool. All right, y'all, till next time. Thank you.